dog like Yorinobu's bound to have an army on call. Hotel's probably a goddamn fortress by now, too.
Yorinobu keeps exactly no hustle around. Not one guard. Got rid of them a long time ago.
Huh. Why is that?
Surely you know what they say about Arasaka Into. Sneeze in Night City, and a blossom drops from a cherry tree in Tokyo. Yorinobu was convinced his Arasaka security detail reported directly to his father.
So we're not jumping the corp. We're jumping Yorinobu Arasaka himself.
Yorinobu is a puppet. He lost all his cards years ago when he failed to do Daddy's bidding. Saburo's had Yori's balls in a vise for years. He might just turn the screw and crush them outright if he learns his son's up to no good again.
Even so, it's still Yorinobu fucking Arasaka. Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Nope, don't buy it. Netwatch's integrity rests on their neutrality. Why would they tarnish their rep by procuring stolen goods?
Netwatch provides net security for all corporations, and collects eddies in the millions for it. But, in this day and age, everyone's in the game, and no one can afford to be a saint. To win, one has to go all in.
So what's Yorinobu do to walk away with?
Unimportant. You focus on the biochip.
What could cyberspace's watchers and protectors offer him? Intelligence on his enemies?
That doesn't matter in the least. Because you'll make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the chip.
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is...
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Heard a bit about Yorinobu. Studied finance and biotech in Tokyo. Probably to please his father.
Mm-hmm. Saburo was grooming him to be his successor.
But then Yorinobu cut himself off from the corp. Joined the Steel Dragons, nomads from Tokyo. Heard they were planning an Arasaka coup, or its downfall.
That flash of youthful rebellion ended like it usually does. Yorinobu returned to the fold, but the bitter taste remained. You know your stuff. But that's only one side of it. There's another. An intelligent man who has his own designs on the corp.
Could be another power-hungry corpo dick, like so many others.
Ever tried to imagine what life might be like for an emperor's son? You have everything, yet you are no one. Nothing. At least as long as you remain in Saburo Arasaka's shadow. I sympathize. It's a vulnerability I understand well.
And one you plan to exploit fully. One more thing. Data that's on the chip. What is it?
Irrelevant. Entirely.
We're talking about data Yorinobu snuck out of Arasaka. What's more, he wants to pass it on to Netwatch. Sounds pretty damn relevant to me.
Listen, V. The relic. That's my concern. Your concern? Earning a paycheck. Just get the job done. I'll make sure your bank accounts are sated.
Okay. What's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off to in those boxes? No.
Yeah. Would you...
It can be a very useful tool.
I'll do whatever I can.
Analyzing details, human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. VD-REC implant. Why, you object?
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a Mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her.
Yeah.
But she's a Mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already.
Sensory SIG amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors. It's top shelf hardware.
Yeah, most of it's customized. Only thing factory are the casings.
Model this yourself?
What do you think?
Expression translator. Fuyutsuki, right? I thought the matrices on that series were fucked up.
They were, but swapping out matrices is simple. And this was the only model that'd support additional scanware.
All right.
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. You should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
What do you mean by raw? How does this differ from the ready-mades?
Ready-mades, provided they're well-made, should feed you feelings and impressions you'd never have the chance to experience yourself in real space. But it's mass-market shit, so it's pre-crafted, hard-coded, fenced in, and manageable. A raw one? Well, it's more like a virtue enviro. Get to move around, look at things in detail. Editors use those layers to fish for juicier emotes and impulses, then use them to pad the BDs that go to market. Sit down. Settle in, and we'll get you going. Gotta create your sensory profile first.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack in the eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. I need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
What'd you choose?
Corner store hold up in Haywood. Real amateurs. Don't even know where I got it. Suits our needs perfectly, though. You ready?
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first, as you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in and reading.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
That flash of intense shock. I can still feel it, I remember. Fuck, that last second. You could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode. That'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control and analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Number one, don't be creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like.
Should I try?
Rewind, roll it back to the top. All good, neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. No creep. You don't
get. Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD Roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't be creative. You don't need to get out. You shall leave. And on full blast. They'll spot this with the other one.
Okay, right here. Up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Little shitheads! Go restock. I'll take the register.
How about you suck a bag of dicks, eh?
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like it was happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
Don't restock. I'll take the register. How about you suck a bag of dicks, okay?
We have a deal today of two flavors. Cody and
Serpent. Everybody!
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw. Stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hello nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
On the ground! You wanna see you get in the flooring? Money!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, or I will fucking drop you! I swear to God! Look, you up here! No! Fuck, no!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. His own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit. Yeah, impressive, right? Too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
No, I... Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who?
Runner for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? Cause you say so? Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compecky Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compecky? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, T-Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisecond. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy.
Evelyn,
she... I felt a fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said, no. They'll have my head for this. Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Finish. We shall see soon enough. My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble. We'll listen to this. Savoy is an adult despot.
Wow, champagne's
utterly
decent.
Removed from reality.
Taste boosted somehow?
Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won't now. Noted.
Hung up. Go back to when they first start talking. Need to hear the whole thing.
Run. Father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
We'll listen to this. Savoy is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality, stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won't now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them. Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling? Servers. Gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
Years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Enough. Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me?
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is, until you've learned the meaning of the
game. Oh, fuck. It's like I'm really...
B, eye on the prize. Focus.
Warui kome. I miss this. You.
I know.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron. Shit, Kim was packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet. Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first.
Oh, got any candy left? That's a pretty
good one. Very nice. Look on your way.
Just a sec.
Okay.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, ship's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where Yorinobu's keeping the chip. Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling through this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their sigs. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas. Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
Good call.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute vision for us.
Look it as is.
Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
See, certainly not.
Just a fancy-ass fridge.
Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here. Put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
We needed that recording, Judy. The BD practically does our job for us.
The BD will be the death of us. Seriously. If Arasaka finds out you have it, you're dead. I'm dead. Judy, relax. Nobody will ever know. Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Let's walk. Well, what do you think?